Hey, you want to buy an extra seed slot? That's 750 coins, but you'll be able to choose 7 seeds per level instead of just 6. Sure, why not? And when you save up to 5,000 coins, I'll sell you the 8 seed slot upgrade. Check you later. Okay. Not that I really need an extra seed slot, but I'm not sure exactly how to go about buying that the next time it comes around or whatever. I don't know how that's gonna work out, so. Until then. Okay. At least it's something I actually have a lineup that I might genuinely use. Okay, so last time we got. Fume shroom, was it? Didn't tell me there. I have to look up the almanac. I don't even know if I have that yet. My legs are asleep. Where are you? Okay, there he is. I thought the welcome mat was sliding across the porch. I don't know why. I'm not on drugs, am I? If I'm on drugs, I'm going to have a serious talk with myself. Can't be having that. I messed up. Oh well, not that big of a deal. Not really. In the grand scheme of things. That there. At least that potion didn't cost me so long and they respawned very quickly. Regret using that sun later, but oh well. Maybe not. Come on. There we go. Go away. Start putting these guys there. I guess you go there. Anything to get rid of those gravestones, presently.
Level's over. Okay.
Grave Buster. Plant it on a grave to remove the grave. How convenient. Okay. So we definitely want these guys. Alrighty. Cool. Crap. Hurry up and load. There we go. He may need help. I may have put him a little bit too close. There we go. Man, this game is making me hungry. Basically a video game about salad. Salad and dudes eating salad. You're a slight problem. Oh dear. Come on. Alright. I really gotta get some fume shrooms planted. Stop sending such powerful zombies. I want to start getting rid of those. Maybe. That could be slightly, ever so slightly recommended. There's just so much going on to focus on all at once. I'm like falling behind in life. Yeah. Oy. Slightly better about life now. Just slightly. I'm probably not gonna have a full lawn before the final wave gets here. But that's okay. Sometimes you just gotta do what you can. Not worry about everything. Sometimes you just gotta plant the chomper where a zombie's gnawing on a walnut and hope for the best. That's really all you can do. Huge wave of zombies is approaching. Maybe I might make it. I'm making it. I don't know much left to do but just sit back and watch the show. Zombie genocide. Oh, there's the almanac. Didn't have that yet. The Suburban Almanac. Suburban Almanac. Keeps track of all plants and zombies you encounter.